Only 23 seconds later, both by Gill.
On the right side, the Amherst step up over the red line. Tennyson shoots it in. The gloves are dropped out at center ice. This is Ross for the Amherst as he's going nose to nose with Randell, who's only seen a couple of shifts in the game. Ross reaches in. Randell comes over the top with a right hand. Ross covering. Still has his left arm stretched out, holding on to that right arm. Now he comes over the top with a right. As a right hand from Randell over the top and another one. Ross comes through with the right. They spin around and go down, and the linesman now will step in. So I don't know if any of those punches really connected at all or not.
Well, the thing for Ross is he didn't have good contact with Randall's sweater in the right spot. Randell had good contact with his.